Hi, welcome back. This is Rakesh Naik. Today we are going to discuss about one more application of Stack, that is parenthesis checking. But before we start, a small information I'd like to share. In this channel, we produce every video in two different languages, Hindi as well as in English. If you want to watch this video in Hindi, kindly follow the link given in the description. And if you have not yet subscribed, kindly subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will get regular updates from this channel. So, let us start. Basically, till now we have already seen what is a stack, how to implement it, what are the different options by using both arrays and linked list. Today we are going to see an application of stack, that is checking of well-formed parentheses in any expression. If you have not seen the videos on stacks, link is provided in the I button. Kindly follow it. When we are checking the well-formed parentheses, what generally we do in any arithmetic expression, we use parentheses for proper understanding of this expression. We use flower brackets, we use square brackets, or we use simple brackets for it in pairs. Remember, in pairs. So what we are going to do, we are going to examine whether these pairs are in order or not. It means if a flower bracket started, if flower bracket ended or not. If a simple bracket started, then it had ended or not. If it is square bracket started, ended properly or not. You can see here, for this particular expression, you can see here, if I have started a simple bracket and I have ended with a flower bracket, it is not properly parenthesized. Either the flower brackets should be starting at the beginning or the simple bracket should be ending at the end. Similarly, this is one way. This is one way I can say it is not well parenthesized. Similarly, you can see I have started two bracket but ended one. Similarly, here also I have started a single bracket but ended with two. This is also not well parenthesized. You can check here. In the middle, there is one more extra right bracket is there. It is also not well parenthesized. So in this video, we are going to check whether a particular expression is well parenthesized or not. So in order to check that a parenthesis is nested correctly or not, we need to check two things. The first thing is there is equal number of right and left parentheses. And the second one is every right parenthesis is preceded by a matching left parenthesis. Let us see the general idea how I am going to say a successful checking of a properly parenthesized expression. Here you can see I am starting with a curly bracket, then a simple first bracket, then I am doing here 3 plus 5, then the right simple bracket closed, and at last the right flower bracket closed. Here it means I'll start scanning from left to right. Whenever there is a left parenthesis, maybe it is a first bracket, flower bracket or square bracket, I'll push it onto the stack. And whenever I'll get a right parenthesis like a right simple bracket, right flower bracket or right square bracket, and I'll check the conditions below, then I'll say whether this particular expression is well parenthesized or not. Let us see. Now start scanning from left to right. So the first symbol that I got is a left curly brackets. I pushed it into the stack. Next I moved the pointer. The next character is a simple bracket. Again it is pushed onto the stack. The next is a value 3. So I need not do anything. Next is an operator plus. I need not do anything. Next is a value 5, I need not do anything, and the next character is a right simple bracket. Now what I have to do, I have to pop from the top of the stack and match whether this is a left bracket of the same type or not. If it is of the same type, then nothing to do. I'll simply remove them from the stack and increment my pointer. So the next element is a operator, that is minus, and nothing to do. Next is a value 9, so nothing to do. And the next one is a right curly bracket. So I'll pop from the stack and match with the character that I scanned. Now I found both of them are of same type, and that's why I can say that this expression is well parenthesized. Now let us see a unsuccessful way of finding whether a particular expression is well parenthesized or not. I'll check this part. Whenever I found a right curly bracket, and when I'm popping up, I'm getting a left simple bracket or left square bracket. What is happening, you see here? Here I'm starting with the first character of the string. It is a left curly bracket. That's why I'll post it. I'll go for the next element. Next element is a first bracket. Again, I'll post it. The next element is a value 3. So nothing to do. Next one is an operator plus, nothing to do. Next one is a value 5. So nothing to do. And next character is a right curly bracket. You see, it is a right curly bracket. I'll pop from the top and you can see it is not matching with the braces. It means the popped out element is a left bracket, but the scanned element is a right curly bracket. They are not matched. So that's why. So this expression is not well parenthesized. One more expression I'll see. Here I can see this particular condition. Here you can see, I'll keep on scanning, I'll reach to the end of the expression, but still something is there in the stack. Then also, it will not be a well parenthesized expression. Let us see. Now let us scan the first character. It's a left curly bracket. I'm pushing it onto the stack. The next character is a left simple bracket. Again, I'm pushing it onto the stack. The next character is a value 3, so nothing to do. The next character is a operator plus, nothing to do. The next character is a value 5, so nothing to do. The next character is a right simple bracket. So I'll pop from the top of the stack and try to match. So both of them matched. Up to now, no problem. Now top is pointing to the left curly bracket. And the next character that I am going to scan will be the end of this particular statement. Let us see. So now it is end of the expression. But there is still some element in the top of the stack. In this case also, this particular expression is not well parenthesized. Let us see one more case. Top is equal to minus 1. It means in this particular expression, we are scanning a particular element and let it be the right first bracket, and in the stack it is empty. Let us see what happens. Now when we are scanning, we got the first bracket, left side, first left bracket, so I pushed it in the stack. Second character is a number 3, a constant, so nothing to do. Next is a operator plus, so nothing to do. Next is a value 5, so nothing to do. The next one is first right bracket. So these two matched, but at the same time, the top of the stack is now pointing to minus 1. But there are still more element. Now the last character is a right first bracket. So when we take this one, there is nothing there in the stack to compare. So this is also a case where we are saying the expression is not well parenthesized. So right now you understood how we are checking a well parenthesized expression and under what cases the checking of well parenthesized is not successful or unsuccessful, or the expression is not well parenthesized. So let us try combine these ideas into a program and try to understand this. Now let us see the program segment. I'm taking a variable flag, that is 1. To say whether it is a successful or unsuccessful. For successful, I am taking 1. For unsuccessful, it will become 0. I am taking a variable called I and assigned to 0. I am taking an expression and I write the expression with mySTR. Now for mySTR is less than equal to mySTRING, these setup statement I have to do. What I have to do? If the character that I got is left bracket or left flower bracket or left square bracket, I'll push that particular character onto the stack. Otherwise, if it is a right bracket or right flower bracket or right curly bracket, then these setup statement I have to do. I have to check whether top is equal to minus 1. It means nothing there in the stack, but a right bracket appeared. Then I'll set my flag to 0 and come out saying it is a not well parenthesized expression. If it is not there, I'll pop the stack and the variable I'll put it in variable called temp. If the character that I scan is a right first bracket and the temp is either left curly bracket or left square bracket, then I'll make it flag to be 0. Similarly, other combinations also I'm taking. In that case also, I'll say the expression is not well parenthesized. Similarly, one more thing is there. If top is greater than minus 1, nothing to scan. At that time also, I'll say the flag supposed to be 0. And when flag is equal to 0, I'll say it is an invalid expression or not well parenthesized expression. Otherwise, I'll say it is a valid expression or well parenthesized expression. I hope you understood the process, you understood the algorithm, how to check whether a particular expression is well parenthesized or not. If you like the video, give me a thumbs up and share among your friends. In our next video, we are going to talk about one more application of stack. So see you then. Take care. Bye.